What's up, my Gaita gang? Welcome back to the channel. It's swimsuit season. I'm actually gonna be trying out, testing a brand called Purpleshe. So I haven't heard about this brand until recently. When I was scrolling their site, saw they had really nice, unique, different kind of style pieces. Kind of some vintage too, which your girl, she loves that. So I didn't know what to expect from them. I'm that way when it comes to like bikini brands. Like, I don't really know what to expect just from a picture. So it wasn't until I actually got them in, was touching and feeling, and then put them on when I was convinced that these are dope. We got some high quality, keyword right now, high quality swimwear coming your way today. So let's get into this video. But first, if you have not already, definitely hit that subscribe button. Follow your girl on the gram for all things fitness, okay? Together we got this, baby. Yeah. All right, guys, before we begin, huge thank you to Purpleshe for sponsoring today's video. These babies all have a few things in common, so let's just clear the air with that. Number one, they are made out of polyamide and elastane. If you remember from previous videos, your girl, she likes polyamide because it is high quality and it's just got that luxurious feel overall. It's just like more of a high-end kind of material. It's also made out of elastane, so everything's really stretchy, fits very well. We'll get into that later. Every one of these bras that you see today does have removable padding, and everything you see today is double lined, their swimwear, so it's got that extra material, so it's not thin, you're not gonna see through it. So let's see what we got here, shall we? And guys, these are all in a size extra small, and I usually am a small. That's my true to size size. I will have my measurements linked below for you. But in this particular situation, I did size down and I'm glad it fits perfectly. So just a heads up, if you're thinking about shopping through Purpleshe, definitely think, consider sizing down in this brand. So first one we got is the double strapped bikini bralette set. Pure white, baby. I'ma regret this. My tan's gonna get up on it, but I don't even care because I think having a freaking white swimsuit is just one of those things that just looks so good. So you have like these high cut bottoms. They're not adjustable, they're just as is, pretty much. They fit wonderfully. I love their bottoms because they don't wrinkle. They don't have that diaper effect on the back that some swimsuits have where you're like, dang it, because you're so cute but you got wrinkly behind. These fit really nice, very, very close to the skin. They hug you really well. Up close, this set has that ribbed look. Love it. The material is nice. It feels like oceany. So this set is a medium coverage, and mind you, I just want to note that they do range from like extra small to XXL, so they do have a really great variety, you guys. Even if you want more conservative, they do have a lot of immediate, like moderate to very high coverage type of swimsuits. Not every day do I want to be wearing a super tiny bikini where if like a wave hits me, my whole swimsuit's off. I like to feel that security, all right? When I wanna play around and really get down and dirty with a wave, I like having swimwear like this where it ain't going anywhere. You lift up your arms, nothing goes anywhere, so that's a sign. That's how I can tell whether it's gonna hold up or not. But yes, overall, adorable swim set. Absolutely love the front here. That little breakup gives it a little, ooh, peekaboo action. The double strappy is adorable, love it. Nice mixture. It is very like thin strap, but it's still durable. It is adjustable. And the whole back is just one big like strappy action. The strings come a little bit long, okay? So it does hang on me quite a bit, like down. Other than that, it really is such a nice, moderate coverage swimsuit that's still just super freaking cute, man. It's the best of both worlds. All right, guys, next up we have their ribbed front knotted bikini set. Woo! So, wow, this baby is in like a beautiful green. This is like a very vibrant tree green, I would call it. It feels kind of like corduroy-y. That's the kind of vibe I'm getting. It is nice and thick and secure. I love it. The knot in the front, super adorbs. And it's one big just rib. Again, the ribbed look. I like it. It gives that texture breakup. Yeah. The bra is not adjustable at all. It is what it is, so it better fit. In this case, it fits perfectly. My girls fit real nice. It's still super, you know, showy, but ooh, it's like the perfect fit. I do love that in the front here, even when you do untie it, it don't go nowhere. Like underneath, it's sewn together. So you can untie it, do whatever you want. It ain't going anywhere. Safe and secure, baby. And the bottoms are nice high cut, really accentuates the curves, but medium coverage as well. So perfect fit. I love this rich green. It's different. Like you never see bikinis in this color. So I had to snag this one. This color just, it spoke to me. It did. All right, guys. So we have a very different looking one right now. Ooh, this stood out to me. This one is their abstract tie-dye triangle bikini set. So this one looks like marble to me. I'm just gonna make that up. Like to me looking at it, it's got a very marbly design. I also love that it's got a super vintage look to it. So right off the bat, when I saw this, I said, oh my God, it's like I stepped back into the 70s. You know, your girl with the 70s, right? The bottoms are medium coverage. They're high waist and high cut. So now we got a high waist up in here. There's a stretchy belt that just like clamps together in the front. You can wear without it. You can totally take it. It's removable. You can take it off. I do like the belt because it cinches me in and actually makes me look like I have more curves than I do. So I do like it. Again, super freaking adorable set. I mean, hugging all the curves in the right places. The top, I love it because it's still like got a little bit of show to it. You're still showing out a little bit. The wear is pretty good. I do notice that the sides of the triangle top have a little bit of room here on the side, so a little bit of that gaper. Nothing crazy, nothing's hanging out necessarily, it's nothing like that, but it's just something I noticed from the front when I stood straight looking at myself. I said, popping out a little bit on the sides, but other than that, it is adjustable and it's very like basic. It's a very basic looking strappy, almost like you're wearing a bra type of look. But the inside, the lining and everything is like a really nice hunter green. And then you got a mixture of that marbly color. You got browns, you got oranges. My goodness, it's like somebody sliced open the earth and then printed it on this set. But even with the minor little issues I had with this bra, it still was in place. Like I lifted up my arms, everything like that, and it still just hugged me right. Okay, are you guys ready for this one? This baby is gonna pop you in the face with color. This is the ultramarine blue strappy bikini set. Woo! Mid to high waist. I like high waist actually a lot. Or at least when it just kind of has that like high cut look. Again, it really just shows the curves off really nice. So this is like an electric blue. Again, solid bottoms, no adjustments. I'm cool with that, man, because I need to feel like they ain't gonna flop down on me. The bra is something fierce. You have a lot of, again, that strappy look. It is very adjustable. You have a lot of that lace up in the back, that kind of design. So it's very flattering. You have a little bit of like a seamed kind of contour over the cup here, like just right over. So it's a little nice breakup of the solid. And you do have a crisscross front. This one actually doesn't really have like a solid band. It's just a little bit of extra material coming down. So I would say it's not like as supportive as the other ones in terms of like that, like a thick band kind of support, but it still is very supportive. Clearly you can see in the footage when I lift my hands up, nothing really goes anywhere. All right guys, next up we're looking at the white striped floral bikini set. Oh, so wow. Okay, here we have like a total breakup of pattern. Okay, I didn't know if I would like this. I'm not gonna lie, when I got it, I was like, I don't know if I'm gonna really dig it because it's so different, but I freaking love it. Honestly, like this straight up, this high neck bra, I would wear it with high-waisted jean shorts. It's that stinking cute. This gives me a very nautical vibe, yo. You've got that like bluish green and white stripe. So this is like something, you know, it's an obviously a beach type of outfit. You do have a nice crisscrossy back strap kind of look. Very, very high neck, super conservative. I swear to God, you could be bending over, grabbing something on the ground. You don't have to worry about nothing, girl, you're good. The side coverage is great also. Even though it has that like cut, it doesn't show any of like the side boob. So it is very, very well supportive, but yet still very lightweight. Like all this is very lightweight, don't get it twisted. These aren't like thick where you're gonna like walk out soft and wet and it's gonna feel like 90-100 pounds on you. It is still super lightweight. The bottoms with this are very high-waisted. Again, that real nice vintage look. You have medium coverage on the bottoms as well. And I really do dig this whole breakup of pattern because you do have like a really like nice tropical floral look and then that striped nautical. They actually pair really well together because they both obviously have the similarities of that green in it. So they do match, okay? They do. Overall, like this is totally something I would wear at a family outing, okay? So say we're all going swimming at so-and-so's pool. This is something I would wear and know like I could feel conservative in it and I'm not hanging out everywhere, man, especially if there's little kids around. So like, this is awesome. I love it. It feels great. It's like silky smooth. Yeah, I do love it. Okay guys, last but not least, this might be one of my favorites. This is the classical triangle crochet bikini set. You might have seen this on the gram. I wore this set with high-waisted jean shorts over it. Y'all really loved it. This is it. This is where it's from. So I obviously needed to have this set in my life for a few reasons. Number one, it's a neutral. I love the tans, the neutrals. It is so earthy. It's got a little bit of a pink undertone to it, so I really like it. It's still very, very feminine. You have the crochet cutout right here on the triangle top. It is so durable. This ain't no cheap crochet that you're gonna poke your finger through it and it's just gonna be ruined. This is some high quality stitching going on here, girl. It's got cheeky coverage and it's a high leg type of cut. So a little bit frictionist going on here. The triangle top is very strappy and adjustable, but it does look like a basic bra would. This is overall just such a beautiful set. That's the key word, man. This is beautiful and gorgeous. This is something I would wear with a long flowy skirt, man. Like, I think it's very complimentary and I think this color looks great with a nice tan. It's just got earthy vibes written all over it. Like I said before, even just all the strappiness going on and it being a triangle top, so one of the more lesser conservative pieces of the bunch, still doesn't budge when I lift my hands up. So if you're playing volleyball or something, girl, and it does make the you-know-whats look pretty nice, not gonna lie. I also wanna just make note that these swimsuits, they have a tag, and I have to note this because there's nothing in the world more annoying than buying a swimsuit and having a tag that's itching you, and then you go to cut it and it makes it even worse, or you can see it through the swimsuit. Nobody likes that. I love how they did this, actually. They have it like attached by a very little string. So you can have it, you can save it, do whatever you gotta do, keep it on if you want, but you can absolutely pull it off, just cut it right off. These are actually, I believe, meant to just kind of be tugged off like that, and it doesn't ruin any of the stitching. Everything's perfectly intact and doesn't go anywhere, all right? Because there's been times where I try to rip a tag off and my whole swimsuit is just donezo. No, they thought ahead. Even little details like that, yeah, thank you for thinking ahead, helping a girl out. Alright guys, so that was the full review and try on haul of Purpleshe. Again, huge thank you to Purpleshe for sponsoring today's video. Sponsored or not, I don't lie y'all, and I'ma tell you whether I love a brand or not, and right off the bat, you can even ask Bae, when I tried it on, I was thoroughly shocked and surprised. One of the best high quality swimsuits I've pretty much ever tried, straight up. Definitely give them a check. I'll have everything linked down below. They also have like loungewear. Okay, when I was browsing the site, they got like lounge, like really pretty tie-dye. I have my eye on a lot of stuff. Not gonna lie, I want some more stuff. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Check out Purpleshe, they're super underrated AF. Thank you all so much for watching. And again, if you're not already, subscribe and follow your girl on the gram for all things fitness. And I'll catch you in my next video.